big game, and we knew that if we secure this win, we would for sure have a co-championship. But we know we don't want to share it with Burbank, and we know we had to come out and do what we do best and just win.
Definitely defense carried the pile today. Offense, it was kind of rough at times, but we did enough to get the victory.
How do you feel going into next week, Burbank Bros, for the outright championship?
Definitely emotions will fly around the whole week. We're trying to stay focused on our goal, which is a league championship. And even though it's co-league, we want to beat the guys over the hill.